finished product. Just a little touching up to do. And then tidy up the bench and put the bike back. That was a very enjoyable project. And here's the final project finished. So very happy with the wall. It kind of just adds a bit of an accent here in my garage. And I've gone under there as well, under the wardrobes. So yeah, just a little different.